fitting backdrop for a match of massive significance. The stage is set, a packed house at the ready, awaiting two teams who like nothing better than to test themselves on a stage like this. The tricky part is trying to decide which side will outfox the other. Follow every twist and turn right here on EA TV.
Always a terrific venue to watch a football match. I'm talking about the Emirates Stadium here in North London. I'm Derek Ray, and I'm joined for expert analysis by Stuart Robson. And it's all about action from the Premier League in this case. It's Arsenal versus Brighton and Hove Albion.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game. Take another look, and it's a very good goal, and they deserve it. You have to say they've been excellent.
So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0.
The goal. It's a great cross. He found that bit of space in the box, and it's a good header. And they've taken their goal well, but the defending was non-existent. That should never happen.
So 2-0 now. That's a really good run. Could be! Opportunity squandered, and they really need to give themselves a lift.
Well, if they're going to get back into this, they need to take those sort of chances.
William Saliba. Ben White. Doesn't to do it on his own.
Bit sorry for the goalkeeper. He makes a good save to start with, but where are his defenders following in? Instead, it's the attacker who's alert. He gets to the ball first, and it's a good finish.
Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0 now. Declan Rice. Of support here. And it's Gabriel Jesus. A really good pass. Save, but still a chance. Oh, the penalty's been given, and it's not what they had in mind. It's falling apart for them. Well, he's avoided a booking, but the complaints continue.
I can understand why. I think it's a poor foul. It should be a yellow card for me.
Is it going to be 4-0? And he's on the goal and made it a hat-trick! Absolutely unplayable today! What a performance!
Well, here it is again, and just watch the keeper. He stands still, hoping it's hit down the middle. Unfortunately for him, he's got it wrong.
Sided contest, 4-0. Intervention. Lallana. Can they hit on the break? Oh, big chance! Martinelli. Position. just what the doctor ordered.
Well, you have to ask, where's the defending? The keeper is completely exposed, but he still had to finish it, and he did it really well. It's a good goal.
Blistering first half display, and just look at that score.
Mitoma.
Danger averted, well read. And the referee has deemed that an additional 4 minutes are in order. And it's Gabriel Jesus. And the keeper showing tremendous command. Time is up as far as the first half is concerned here at the Emirates. So much to admire about the performance put in by Gabriel Jesus.
Well, he's been at his best today. He just seems to get his shots away so easily, and he's taken his goals really well. Brilliant stuff from him.
So the second half commences here. Well, it was one-way traffic in the first half. They're going to need all their time if they have designs on a comeback. He's managed to lose his marker. Can he put it in? Oh, fine stop.
Ball to put it through. The vision to set up the chance is outstanding, and what a clinical finish this is from Jesus. He hits it with such power. That's a good goal.
Well, it's an out and out pasting. 6-0. He's in here. Oh, but denied. Full credit to the keeper.
Well, of course he should score. But what a save that is.
Read it well, cleared it well. Good visualization and execution. Did well to win back possession. Arsenal could be onto something, but nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. And we're into the final half hour, and that is offside. Well, they've decided to make a change. Blows the whistle, it is a free kick. To the last 20 minutes. Possession lost by Brighton. Gabriel Jesus. Martinelli. Back to Jesus. Great opportunity! Oh, a tremendous block. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture.
Another look at it. Certainly delivery into the box couldn't have been any better, but the keeper should do better in his near post. That's gone in far too easily. That's not good goalkeeping.
Available. Oh, big chance! Rifled against the post, but back in play. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. Arsenelli. Zinchenko. And pulled back. Thank you. stop him running at them.
Determined defending.
Gabriel Martinelli. Now with Jorginho. Gabriel Jesus. Martinelli. On to Jorginho. Across there, and it was decidedly ordinary. Arsenal's free kick here. Thanking his lucky stars that the referee settled for a verbal warning rather than a booking. And the referee blows his whistle. Now we can say it officially. Arsenal have won this game. 3 points for them. What did you make of it all?
Well, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? I was particularly impressed with their play going forward. Really lively, almost cutting through at will at times. The result was never much in doubt, if I'm honest.